In this tutorial, we will learn how to use sweep command in the SolidWorks. So click on sketch, select the plane, draw a spline, now click on exit sketch, go to the features and create a reference plane on this spline. Reference plane should be normal to the spline starting point. Now select this new reference plane, click on sketch and draw a circle at origin on this new reference plane, giving its dimension. Click exit sketch. Here we can see the profile, that is circle, and path, that is spline. Now click on features, use sweep command. This is the profile. Click on profile, select circle. Now path, click on spline. So here we can see preview of this generated drawing. This design generated by the swept boss base command. It is very useful and important command in SolidWorks to create a complex design or drawing.